She was a princess, queen of the highway.
Queen of the Highway, not a very well-known popular song, but a very incredible song. The songwriting, the chord changes are just really great. Ray's parts in that have always been one of my favorite keyboard parts.
I remember, you know, Ray and I talked about the sound Ray Charles had on What'd I Say?
Yeah.
It was a Wurlitzer, and that's why we went for this.
His style was almost always to play two notes at a time, where his fingers would always be alternating between two keys, where instead of just playing three-note block chords, or just instead of playing one-note solos, he would do two notes at a time. The organ itself sounds kind of thin with one note. The two notes gives it the flexibility to be full-sounding, yet allow for the movement, for solos and for melodic lines, and that's classic Ray Manzarek. Two notes. And then ending.
Love the lyrics. It's Jim's story. It's kind of mysterious. He's talking about his relationship with Pam, which was tumultuous. But it all came off of Jim's words and melodies, you know. That's what told us how to write this stuff and back him up.
Now, if you remember correctly, you overdubbed that because you didn't play live with the guys. And then we've always wondered where you were.
Yeah, I don't know why I wasn't there. That I mean, we did how many takes of that song the day before.
Millions.
And I think I just figured, oh, well, we got that one, you know. So I just didn't show up the next day. And you guys said, hey, let's do that again. So I had to overdub my part, which was fun.
She was a princess, queen of the highway. Sign on the road said, take us to Madre. No one could save her, save the blind tiger. He was a monster.
Beautiful people in the world.